Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to save your Word document to OneDrive. Click on File. Here click on Save As. Here select your OneDrive. Select your OneDrive account. Give a name if you need. Then here click on Save. So this way you can save your Word document to OneDrive. Just click on File and here click on Save a copy. Select your OneDrive account and save it. So thanks for watching. Please comment this video useful for you or not.